Others catapult us into compulsive laughter. And then there's Ed Alonso, who found the perfect blend of amusement and bemusement with an act that earned him the title The Misfit of Magic. Winner of Best Comedy Illusion, here is Ed Alonso.
Manamana.
Tonight, I would like to perform a tribute to the greatest magician and escape artist, the legendary Harry Doheny. Houdini. Houdini. The man that nobody could hold. Early in Houdini's career, he performed the human-sized milk can escape and almost died. He was lactose intolerant. Ah, yes. And then there's the famous Chinese water torture cell. I won't be doing that one. Houdini hung upside down. All of Houdini's themes had one thing in common, the race against time. And tonight, I'll have just 60 seconds to free myself after I'm shackled to this solid steel structure. Hanging high above on the inside, a rack of these deadly swords. Get the point? Ooh. All my trust will be in the accuracy of this timing device. A length of rope from the rack way up there attaches to the timer down here. And once it's activated after 60 seconds, it'll release that rack. By the way, I am not concealing any lockpicks, keys, or tools. In a moment, I'll place my hands into the shackles. And then they'll be locked in place with this giant set of locks. How do these look? I was talking about my legs. I saw you looking, Chica. Well, I'm now being locked inside, and then I'll have 60 seconds to make my escape. Oh, by the way, I don't know if you noticed my shorts. Is that your card? Wish me luck. First, I begin by putting myself into a deep trance, attempting to remove the lock slowly using my mind. Woo, it's more difficult than I thought. All right, I think I'm ready to begin. All right, Jenna, start the countdown. Anytime. Just pull the handle. Oh, no. I think we've got a little technical problem. Oh, no. All right. Oh, boy. Here, turn this light off. Jenna, quickly. The shackles. Hurry. Get me out of here. Magic! I love you!
Ed Alonso, ladies and gentlemen! Bravo, Eddie. That's dangerous. Come back out, say hello. Ed Alonso, look!
Our next performers are the hottest tag team act in the WWE. Please welcome